It's hard to imagine that only 100 years ago, in the year 1920, only 35% of American households had electricity. That's quite a leap considering now, in 2020, almost every aspect of our daily lives revolve around electrical devices and power in one form or another. Here's a look at 10 of the most innovative gadgets coming to us in 2021. Move over Mars Rover. The animal robot by Antibiotics could give the space probing robot a run for its money. This four-legged omnidirectional robot designed specifically for navigating extreme terrain, tight spaces, and over many obstacles is autonomous in design and controlled by a joystick. The Anymal uses GPS and 360-degree camera angle views for depth perception and scans its surroundings up to 328 feet. It even climbs stairs or any terrain, indoors and out. Need some extra muscle? The Anymal is able to lift weights up to 110 pounds. Worried the Anymal could melt like the Wicked Witch of the West in wet conditions? No way. The Anymal is designed with extreme weatherproofing that enables it to endure snow, rain, and dust in extreme conditions. A charge docking station powers the Anymal to run for 100 minutes with just a 70% quick charge, or 3 hours on a full charge. This real-time perceiving robot is programmed to avoid obstacles and people, so no worries about robot stampedes. If robot stampedes are a thing. The Cray X is a carbon fiber exoskeleton, combining human intelligence with the power of a machine. Described as an intelligent power suit, the Cray X reduces any lower back injury to the user by offsetting weights up to 61 pounds. The smart Cray visor uses a wireless connection to the Cray X suit to display information on the screen while protecting the wearer. This suit-visor combo would be used instead of replacing human workers with machines. The Raylier is the first of its kind and is described as a smart motorbike jacket. 240 LED lights that can be seen at any angle warns car and truck drivers of the wearer's intentions. The Raylier mirrors the bike blinkers on the jacket, growing brighter the harder the brakes are applied. The Raylier can hold a 2-hour full charge and offers protection to the wearer, with a protective shell serving as armor on the road. The Raylier comes in 3 different styles, fitting every size for men and women, from size extra small to 2XL. The Shockwave VR Suit uses full-body tracking and a 24-point HD haptic activator to completely immerse gamers in their game world, experiencing real-time and actual sensations from feeling a finger touch to a grenade blast while in-game. The 8-point IMU sensors actually copy real-time movements of the player in the game world, enabling the user to feel bullets and feel the resistance from a sword battle. The Shockwave VR suits are custom fit to the user and completely wireless. Headsets are compatible with the Oculus Rift, Oculus Rift S, Oculus Quest 1 and 2, HTC Vive, HTC Vive Pro, HTC Vive Cosmos, and Valve. Shockwave VR suit is plug and play with no software installation required. Ever stepped outside on a freezing winter day and had to imagine yourself on a deserted beach or hot sauna? How about just wishing you could have a heater right inside your jacket? The makers of the Zero Ray, a washable and heated jacket, had you in mind. The Zero Ray is a winter jacket that can heat itself up to 127 degrees in just 1 second. The Zero Ray comes equipped with four heat settings, one LED controller, and carbon nanoelements that can emit heat for 16 hours, converting electric power into heat throughout the jacket. The Zero Ray is made of 100% polyester and thoroughly water and wind resistant. Zero Ray is easily charged as it's compatible with any mobile USB charger. After 3 hours, the Zero Ray turns itself off and automatically detects its surrounding temperatures and adjusts accordingly. The Zero Ray is completely machine washable with 6 layers of fabric, keeping the wearer safe from any frigid elements. Made from 100% recycled content, the Trekka is a fire, wind, and water-resistant puffy jacket made to endure every and all elements. The Trekka is quick-drying, made from durable Nomex and the same materials used on the Mars rover and firefighting equipment. Puffy jackets are supposed to be waterproof. Still, the Trekka designs team added an actual water repellent to the outer layers, ensuring proper waterproofing. Not only is the Trekka jacket functional, but it was created with design in mind, so the wearer isn't only protected from the elements, but looks great in them as well. Trekka comes in coal black, marine blue, amber orange, and military olive in sizes S through XXL. The Trekka ballistic scarf was described as feeling like a soft jersey knit with an insanely high tensile breaking point, and is made from the same fireproofing materials as its jacket counterpart. The fashionable scarf is not only comfortable, but extremely durable and lightweight. The Trekka ballistic scarf is far sturdier than your average wool scarf, even protecting its wearer from injury from sharp objects or knife-wielding criminals. Toyota Research has focused on the quality of life and has created human-assisting robots that enhance just that. Primarily focusing on the world's aging and elderly population, Toyota Research developed Ikigai, Japanese for a reason for being, human-assisting robots. These help with routine chores, enabling its user to continue living a life with dignity and pride while in their own homes. The robot's idea comes from the philosophy that people feel they're most fulfilled when doing work they love, giving a sense of purpose. The Ikigai robots operate slowly, ensuring safety while assisting with chores around pets and homeowners. They are equipped with multiple cameras sensing depth and tracking their own motion. Currently, Ikigai is primarily focused on aiding in primary cleaning duties. Still, the Toyota research team is experimenting with multiple versions of the helpful robot that could have a multitude of assisting functions. Biking enthusiasts unite! Professor X may have had Cerebro, but the Quin team has developed a real smart helmet that's not only helpful, but versatile and sleek. The Quin Quest carbon modular helmet weighs under 4 pounds, but offers the wearer a ton of options and protection. This helmet was created with a 2-in-1 design, offering the opportunity to remove its face visor. The Quin Quest is made from strong but lightweight K6 carbon fiber with a UV-coated clear visor. The polystyrene liner provides protection against impact in case of an accident. This smart helmet has an IntelliQuin SOS beacon that transmits the real-time location of the cyclist wearing it, allowing external navigation assistance. Invisible Bluetooth 4.0 is integrated and compatible with iOS and Android operating systems. The Quin Quest can last up to 60 hours on standby and 6 hours continuously at full volume. Integrated smart sensors for crash detection and waterproof housing are just a few of this 2-in-1 smart helmet's perks. Not precisely the bonsai trimming, green thumb type, the Yardroid is a smart landscaping robot that's been described as a mini tank due to the numerous functions it can perform. The Yardroid is an all-in-one, lean, mean landscaping machine. A 150-degree camera view enables the Yardroid to water the yard and target and eliminate weeds. You can also spot and remove debris from driveways and sidewalks with a built-in leaf blower. Yardroid can reach inclines up to 45 degrees and reach a top speed of 2.5 miles per hour with its dual motor. A solar-powered spigot valve and 30-foot water gun with a 1-gallon water output can be refilled autonomously. There's no need to worry about theft with the Yardroid. It acts as its own theft deterrent by warning and recording would-be thieves and spraying the criminal with water. Its GPS is enabled as a last resort and sends the owner its current GPS location. Sarcos Robotics has been called Company of the Year and has been designing robotics for over 25 years. Their latest project, the Sarcos Guardian XO, is a full-body exoskeleton created to accelerate and improve productivity by the wearer. An exopod docking station charges the swappable batteries powering the Guardian XO. Users can suit up like Ellen Ripley from Aliens, and in less than 30 seconds lift up to 200 pounds. The exoskeleton suit amplifies the user's strength up to 20 times with full mobility by detecting the user's movements. The Sarcos Guardian XO also has a hands-free mode when situations require precise movements while still carrying and moving heavy items. The Sarcos Guardian XO can potentially be used for industrial, military, automotive, maritime, and aviation applications. Not to mention killing human-eating aliens in space.